Let's call you sexy.
What's up, what's up?
You don't care what they say.
Yeah.
See every time you turn around, it's
what you about,
now. Gotcha.
Now I've got a confession. When I was younger, wanted attention. And I promised myself that I'd be worth it though. And if it opened up to no dismay.
Just wants a life,
yes!
For a baby, all on her own. No one will come, she's got to save him.
A daily struggle.
She tells him, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love.
Mate, lad, you do that.
It's fantastic.
Ariane, listen to me.
a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's league. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's better. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoted full time, we're floating under the sea. Crumbs, you know how to jump here under the sea. He's little slug, you got in the world here under the sea. He's little snake, you know how to wear it. That's why it's hot under the sea.
Denise, you were so good on this show. I mean, I hate to say it, most of you got it.
But only kind of later on. I spent the first few weeks trying to think that you were a camp bloke.
Yes, I know.
I'm really sorry about that.
I had to dance Fiona Bruce at one stage.
Yes. Well, you're sacked. I mean, really.
Did you have fun?
I have to say, it has been the most incredible, the most crazy, bonkers, brilliant thing I've done. It's been outstanding, seriously.
You guys pieced together the most clues. There was the shell which had down written.
Oh, yes.
And so it's down under. You won your medals, Sydney.
The halfpenny would have been because you were up against Jill Halfpenny in Strictly, weren't you?
Exactly, the brilliant Jill Halfpenny, who was outstanding.
But who was it who got running with Wolves? Because you're from Wolverhampton, aren't you?
That was Davina.
Can I ask you, Adele, when are you touring again?
I'm busy.
You told anybody at all?
That has been the most challenging part of doing this show. Not being able to say a word. You know, husband's been asking me, where are you going? I'm just out.
You haven't even told your husband.
Didn't tell him.
Yes, Shanice!
So I've been the best student, I have to say. It's been brilliant.
And you've been brilliant. Your dancing is incredible. It's honestly.
So good.
Fantastic.
Thank you so much for being on the show. You've been so, so good.
Thank you, everyone, for making this fabulous, really. It's been
wonderful stuff. Denise, you have been absolutely fantastic. Dancing for us one final time, unmasked and last. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Denise Lewis.
Yay!
Like a casino, a money machine. Oh. You're the supreme that I'm dying around.